A year ago, my life changed. I was crowned, and with that came the great responsibility to make my people proud. It was an honor and a chance to change something in our world. As a professional in the field of psychomotor rehabilitation that intervenes in various populations and promotes inclusion, I believe that each of us has a role in this life, regardless of our conditions. As a Portuguese philosopher Paulo Freire said, education does not transform the world. Education transforms people. People transform the world. Hello, my name is Ivana Arrojasco, I'm 23 years old, and I'm representing Portugal at Miss Intercontinental 2019. Portugal is situated in the southwest of the Iberian Peninsula, bedded by the waters of the Atlantic to the west and the Mediterranean to the south. Despite its relatively small size, the country has a wide geographical diversity, ranging from mountainous regions to golden plains, and is considered one of the oldest nations. It is one of the most visited countries in the world, full of traditional cultures, rich in diverse cuisine, fantastic wines, and without forgetting the Portuguese flora and fauna. Music that delights anyone, art that enchants with just a look, and the Portuguese hospitality, which makes everyone feel at home. Amazing sunsets to watch, miles of beautiful coastline, the simplicity and at the same time extravagance that fascinates anyone. I'm proud to be able to present my country beyond the border. Egypt, see you soon.